Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
조용히해요.
Which means
quietly in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
조용히해요. 조용히해요. 조용히해요.
One more time.
조용히해요. 조용히해요. 조용히해요.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.